Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I am a software developer.
In this video, I'll show you how to make an animated icon. For this demonstration, I am using Image Ready and Photoshop CS2. Image Ready and Photoshop are registered trademarks of Adobe, a company to which I have no affiliation. To create an animation, first you need to have a few pictures that, when played together, will give you the illusion of movement. Depending on how complex your animation is, you can have anything from 2 to maybe 15 pictures. In this case, I have 3 JPEG images that I want to put together to create an animated GIF. Open each of the pictures in Photoshop by selecting them all and dragging them into the application. Now create a new document of the same size as the pictures. Press Ctrl N on the keyboard and enter the width and height values. Now select the Move tool from the Tools bar or press V on your keyboard. Click and drag every image into the new canvas. On the Layers palette, you will see that each image is now a new layer. Discard layer number 1 that is empty by dragging and dropping it into the Garbage Bin button. Now press the Edit in Image Ready button at the bottom of the Tools palette. This will launch the application and open the new image. Select Window and Animation to display the animation palette. In this palette, we see all frames in the animation. You should create a new frame for each layer or picture that will be part of your animation. In this case, I'll press the Duplicate Frame button twice. Select the first frame and hide the top 2 layers by pressing on their Layer Visibility controls. Then, select the second frame and press again on the I symbol to make the second layer visible. Finally, select the third frame and repeat the process for the top layer. Now, press on the play button at the bottom of the animation palette to preview the animation. Since the animation is too fast, select the 3 frames and change the delay value to 0.3 seconds, for example. Now, save the file by pressing File. Save Optimize As, and give it a name. This is the resulting image. Even if you have a lot of pictures that you want to animate, just repeat the process of creating a layer for each picture and adjust the animation delay according to your needs.
I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to edit your digital images.